Duh. It's always the most obvious choice. Elaine is such a low skill character in this game. It's so weird. It's like, oh, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna just press a random button and hopefully it works. That's literally all the character is. Half screen overheads, insane walk speed, insane pokes. All of it's safe. Anti-air overhead. Like, see what I mean? This character is, he has no idea what he's doing. And now I'm dead because hitbox jank. So apparently Super 2 just doesn't work against this character. Because of hitbox jank. He's literally seeing me crouch block for 3 seconds straight and then using his slide. Like, he's not paying attention. Why did it switch sides? Okay. Yeah. Like, these people aren't human. They're robots. They're random number generators. Of course. You see me doing instant air axe kicks over and over again, but you're like, maybe I'll jump this time. Like, you just don't think. You don't pay attention. Just straight up, you have no clue what you're doing. Hello? I'm a person. You're allowed to play against a person. I make choices. How about you make your choices based on my choices? Like, holy moly. They're on level 3. Well, no one else wants to play. Unfortunate. You'll probably destroy me. Okay. Okay. I guess the game crashed. Interesting. Guess I'm playing this guy. Oh, too early. Parried that. Oh, okay. Yeah, just shoryuken there is guaranteed unless I parry it because this game's trash.
Go.
Okay, I guess I can't throw tech. I guess I can't throw either. Wow, nice hit confirm, bro. Oh wait, you're trash? Oh. Missed like 5 throw tags? Like what is this? 2x KO with no throw break window? Come on, man. Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world of the street fighter. I got Zach on the way for battle. Fight. Engage. Wow. You guess right a lot. Wow. I got no parries. Out of range of light Karakusa, but in range of Ken's normal grab. I just guess wrong every time. Literally, it's a 1 in 2 guess. It's either high parry or low parry into a throw tech to beat both. So it's a 1 in 2 guess, but I can't guess right. Wow. He's not even hit confirming. He's like, oh yeah, let me do freaking crouch and medium kick into super out of nowhere with no hit confirm. And there he had the hit confirm and he failed the super. Can I please guess right? Unbelievable, man. You win. Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world of Street Fighter. Maybe I should pick a better character. Because clearly the 4th best character is not good enough. How does that beat that? I pressed throw tech at the same. I cannot believe this. How does overhead on hit into overhead again get hit on the ground by a medium punch? I don't know what to do. Oh. Of course. You press forward heavy kick on the frame, I press high octane charge, because duh. I don't know what to do. I'm pressing tech on like exactly what he throws and it doesn't do anything. What's the point of that move if it doesn't ever have a hitbox? Guess wrong. Oh, he didn't kill me. You can see my inputs on the screen. I'm pressing throw tech like when he throws me over and over again, and it doesn't count it. Wow. He parried that super early, and it still worked. Oh, unfortunate. Wow. What am I supposed to do, man? Oh, it's not gonna whiff. Dang. Oh, fireball anti-air. Interesting. I mean, it worked. It would have lost if I just pressed jump medium kick, but whatever. Anti-air EX fireball. Hitboxes. Okay, I pressed punch, it didn't do anything. He's eating my inputs. Yeah, whiff punish my jab with a throw, makes sense. It doesn't happen in KOF. You can't hold up and be thrown in KOF because jumps are supposed to beat thrown. But this is not KOF, this is Street Fighter, so I can hold up and just get thrown. I don't know what's going on. Oh, of course. Yep. Oh no, I got hit. Mash parry. Woo! See, my character can't do that. I can't just press a medium from half screen and cancel it into a super. Well, I can, but it won't combo. If I'm lucky, Hayate will combo. I guess wrong. I think this is good. Nope. Wow, I can't even parry a frickin'...
Oh,
If he was one frame earlier or one frame later, I would have hit him. God. The hitbox on your overhead is insane. He who jumps second wins. Just leave me out. Clearly, Ken's not strong enough. Can you just pick Super 1? Interesting. That was a punish. I held up. That is insane. Wow. Yeah, he knows all the broken buttons of this character, that's for sure. I tried. Wow. Wow. Oh, he didn't do it. Parry it this time? Nope. Ain't good enough. No. What? You win. You wanna play Chun-Li? I'll play Chun-Li. You wanna play Boring Fighter 3? We'll do it. We'll see how long I last. See, none of these choices matter, because we don't have super yet. Don't care. Whoops. That's unfortunate. You parry that one, but you don't pay Makoto's. Okay. Thank you. not dead yet. Now he is. Oh. Yep, he landed the super first, so he wins. He wins. Oh, I'm not stunned yet. Oh, he wins. Yep. He lands the supers, he wins. That's all it is. You win. Not interested. Great. Such an uninspired character. Hitbox. Meaty slide. That's the wrong version. Yep. Oh. Didn't mean to do that, but it worked. Red Perry saves the day. Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world of Street Fighter. I got the picture. Well, Perry, yeah, I'm waiting for it. Come on, maybe we should stop doing Mallet Smash and slide on a character with 30 different safe on block moves. Why are you doing the ones that are not safe? Too slow. Yep. I guess that was a punish. Didn't know this is freaking Street Fighter V. Why are you exclusively using the moves that are unsafe on block? Hey, let's try Alpha 2, I guess. It's only two people. Chun-Li is the uninspired character of this game. She can level 80% by just mashing one button over and over again. Why is it only in Street Fighter games that you just anti-air people with projectiles and it just works? Too far. I just have to jump over one fireball at the right frame, and then I win. Well, I redo it like three times, and then I win. Yeah, like that. But with him, it's a lot easier because my fireball sucks. No, I tried to do super like three times. It just didn't come out for some reason. Too far again. You were guessing right a lot. What a great super. Wow. Got the roll. No, I dropped it. I dropped the game winning combo. Oh, and then he just freaking left. Okay. Another Sakura player, ZZZZ. He says while playing the best character in the game, Chun-Li. Why is Chun-Li always the best character? No, no one wants to play. Unfortunate. Well, I'm looking for games on Third Strike and Yagarasu and Alpha 2, and there's just no one. Is there another game on Fightcade I can play? Street Fighter 2. I don't want to play any of these. So probably not until they get KOF 13 one of these days. Karnov is on Fight Kid. Interesting. Finally. Welcome to the world of Street Fighter 3. Prepare to battle. Yeah, I'm waiting for it. Yeah, well, I got the world. I got the picture. Everyone plays three characters. Well, two characters. No one plays Yuna anymore. He's too difficult. Yep. How many times did he hit me? How many times did I hit him? My throw whiffed? when he was point blank range in a phone dash. Oh no, he's just sitting there blocking. I better jump in now. Now find a new rival. Top tiers, I guess. Wake up, crouch, heavy punch. What a hitbox. I tried to cross up. Oh, I guess wrong. If only I weren't hitbox. Wow. I guess strong, and then I guess strong, and then I... No one wants to play more than two freaking matches? What is wrong with the FGC in 2024, man? What happened? What happened? Well, if I can't find a match, I just have to end the stream. I don't think I can do. Thank you.
Welcome to the world of Street Fighter 3. Prepare for battle.
Yeah, I've been waiting for this.
Well, I got the picture. Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Not a good connection. Punish it this time? Nope. Okay. Punish it this time? No? Okay. I'm dead if he does it. Nope. Okay. Okay. Juggle? Nope. You gotta learn how to anti-air, bro. It's not easier than the Goto, but you gotta do it. I mean, Fukuyage will work, but it's not the most optimal answer most of the time. You have no dignity.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
I've never played Marvel vs. Capcom 1 in my life. Nor do I ever want to. Too slow. Okay. You can press stand medium kick, you can press crouch medium kick, you can press stand heavy punch if you're really, really early. You can press crouch heavy kick if you're really, really, really early. Jabs are really useful if you think I'm gonna parry. down for the count. Down for the count. Okay. Wow, what a round. Wow, you're just pressing all the right buttons at the right time, huh? And I'm not. Wow.
You win.
That's Street Fighter.
Let's go.
Thanks, game. Boy. Corkscrew blow. You win. Down for the count.
Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world.
Uppercut! Down for the count.
Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world.
Well, I got 10 matches out of this guy. Tiger. He doesn't say that in this game. He says tire shot. Tire. It's hit me or not? Cool. Oh, he missed it. That would have hit me. I don't know how much damage Shagat does with his custom combo. Dropped it. Why'd he spend all his meter? Blocks the super? Oh! It's pretty good. Not me to do that. That's the wrong button. No problem, fish room. Ow. Oh, really? I guess strong. Why couldn't I block that? You see me there blocking? Doesn't matter. Just always do custom combo. There's no risk to it involved. Yep. Yep. I was not crouching, so that was a free punish. On hit, huh? How unfortunate. Where's my super? Like, me doing this is super game. Why am I surprised? Yeah, why am I surprised? Why am I still surprised when he does random custom combo out of nowhere? Why am I still surprised? He's gonna do it, because it's plus on block, infinite chip damage, infinite damage on it. Also, it's a zero frame low from half screen. Like, duh. Oh, unfortunate. Unfortunate. Thank you. Yep. Why am I surprised? Messed up. What? Oh, that was a throw attack. Those throw attacks are jank in this game, they still do damage. Only sometimes. Oh wow. Wow. Yep, I wasn't crouching. Yep, almost. He pressed the magic button at a better time than I pressed the magic button. So I lose. Oh, thanks, game. That's all the game is. That's all the game is. That's all the game is. Just playing around custom combo. That's all it is. Backwards. Shinku Hadouken! Oops. So much damage. I'm hungry. I'm surprised that was in range. Okay. Why are they sometimes unblockable? Wow. Why is that just randomly unblockable? Out of nowhere. You guessed right, didn't you? What a round. How do you do this stupid super? It is that. Tiger. Sonic Blade. These matches are going by much slower. Wow, that was insane. Well, so I lose this round. Charge time in this game is random. Because the game lags randomly. It's really annoying. Thank you. Like, compare Sagat Super to Sakura Super. It's just like, what the heck? What were they thinking? What? What just happened? Okay. I guess my jump medium punch has no hitbox. That beat flash kick, by the way. Jump light punish is straight at beat flash kick. Yeah, Ken's top tier. He hasn't even used his alpha counter yet. Really dumb. How am I in front of you? Oh, unfortunate. That was a combo. Yeah. Whew. Also, flash kick's punishable on hit because of the quick rise. Nothing I can do. He's just guessing right every time. That is unbelievable. Yeah, I mean, yeah. If you just guess right every single time, you win. That's how Street Fighter works. Just guess right. Jump over every fireball. And you win. Don't jump right, don't throw a fireball. I cannot anti this character, it's too strong. Is rock, paper, scissors heart based or luck based? Like, does someone with a better heart have better results at rock, paper, scissors? That's a good one. Yep, that's the broken move. You know the broken move now. You're not sure yourself? There's a difference between a read and a guess. You can read about it on my website. Reading and guessing is very different, and Street Fighter is a very guess-heavy game, not a very read-heavy game. Really? I hit you with an alpha counter and I'm still one hit from Dizzy. Nice. I love random Dizzy. Guess strong again. not what I wanted. Wow. I had the right read, but he was too slow, which means it hit me, which means I died. If he actually did the Hadouken instantly, I would have punished it. But alas. I had a bad read on the skill of my opponent. To do a reversal Hadouken. What am I supposed to do, man? Like, he's winning every single guess. Except that one. I did not input heavy, but okay. I jumped over 3 fireballs and 1. Killed. Oh. Why didn't I learn Ken? Oh wait, you don't learn characters in this game, you just play them. In the corner. Classic. He jumped over a fireball and won. I jumped over 0 fireballs and lost. Yep. 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 How dare I be within half screen, not low blocking. sometime. Never mind, guaranteed chip damage kill time. Yeah, it does twice as much damage. Top gears. And then I just can't guess, right? Time to press one button and do a lot of damage. Guess I'm stunned, even though we're in the middle of a fireball war. Because RNG. I dropped half the combo, it still did a third of his life. That was a punish. How am I guessing wrong so much? I don't understand. This is insane. How did I not knock you down? Okay. That was insane. That was stupid. Literal coin flips between do I jump the fireball or do I not jump the fireball, and I lost like 20 in a row. Holy crap. That's insane. Whatever. I need to eat anyway. Thanks for watching. I'm back to playing old fighting games that no one plays anymore. Thanks for watching. See you whenever I'd stream next. Bye.